Okay, everybody. Another temple, another adventure. I can't really spell this. Cocravato or something. There is the Tanchoma, Buddha's footprints, and the crocodile. Real crocodiles. So let's give it a check. It says crocodile here. Do I go on my own? That's right. No, here. Okay. Right. Let's take our shoes off, as usual. Okay. Apparently that's the footprint of Buddha. Everything immensely decorated. Shoes back. Right. I wanna see the Crocs. Where are they? I guess we have to go around a bit. Maybe I shouldn't be here. Oh, beautiful gardens. That's probably where the monks live. So they need to be nice and quiet and respectful, of course. Oh, there they are. We found our friends. Our tasty Crocs. Holy shit. Look at the size of this beast. And it doesn't look too happy either. Holy shit. Another chuda. Those are diseased ones. And that as well. Hello, boy. Come on, boy. Fetch. He looks quite crossed. My God. You probably cannot tell by the... By the video, I mean, I can't really appreciate the size of it. But I'll tell you. 1, 2... That's roughly 4 meters. 4 meter long croc. That's big. Never seen one that big. Jesus Christ. He's so still.
He's just waiting for something to fall into, devour it. And the other two are so tiny. Probably that's why they're in different cages, because otherwise the big one is gonna eat them all. Those ones are, well, one is huge, the other one is like a meter smaller. You can tell by the size of the head. Jesus, this is really, really massive. Just to see it like that. He only moves his eyes sometimes, you know. Oh, look at it. Hello, boy. No show for us. Come on, boy. Nah, it's not feeling it. It's basking in the sun. Okay, boys. That's it. So, I'm sorry, boys and girls. Ooh. Ah, okay, there's something else. I don't know what it is. Look how tall is this. Well, fellas, another adventure is finished. That's it, let's go back home. Rob out.